the rat race.
What is that?
Make it pop off.
Vodka?
This is a very cheap brand of vodka.
You remember our vodka? Rose, Morisqua, whatever.
It's probably about the same thing.
You gotta make this better vodka. Mm-hmm. Got to filter it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, it's good. It'll be good.
The goose. The goose. Chris,
get fucked up. Chris, we're getting fucked up right now.
Why wouldn't you want to talk?
Oh,
it's been 10 years and I still have that shit in my head perfectly.
No, hey, Mambo, Mambo Italiano, hey, high heel Italiano.
Come on, I'm gonna give you four cars here.
Gotta go, man.
Pretty hype right now. Pretty hype. I'm with the radio station, man. Family game. You're about to get in, yo. Let's get it, shouted.
Fuck everybody. Can't talk, fuck everybody.
So Big Mac, DJ Big Mac.
Ain't nothing but a G thing, baby.
DJ Big Mac, 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 DJ Big Mac. He's taking over for Dizzle Funk. That's a hard thing to do. So if we bring another DJ in here, you know that the caliber's on fire.
It's Big Mac time.
All beef, patty, special sauce, lettuce, cheese,
ladies,
pickles, onions on a sesame seed bun,
big, and Big Mac sauce.
Big Mac.
Yes. Oh.
There it is.
Oh, I'm already hyped. Oh, yes.
We might shut stuff.
I'm already hyped. Yeah.
So turn off the lights and
close the door. But for what?
We don't love it, Mo.
I do.
Mac is straight killing it.
Oh, man.
This is a special shout out to the very beautiful Miss Brooke Payne. It's her birthday.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday to Miss Brooke.
Happy birthday, Miss Brooke.
Happy birthday to all the beautiful Leos.
Right.
Happy birthday to anybody that's born in the month of August or late July.
Happy birthday to anybody that's born ever.
Thank you for calling China Heart, man. You are really a boss. You're going to be the law order, man. No problem.
Let me be clear with 20 egg rolls. Shrimp and peas, cause the brother said so.
Blackout. Rory got the back out. Showing my black ass. Engine in the glass house. Started in the crack house. Obama went the back route. Killed Bin Laden. Another four up in the black house. Still got the max out. Pull a mask down like a mascot. Still trick with bitches. I would money her with ass shots. Good had room for one more. I took the last spot. Re-up gang Peter, nigga. Get it.
Family Gang Radio! Man, it feels so good to be in here. 2 months deep. We're taking the city over. We're infiltrating from the underground. Oh. We're spreading out the signal.
We are freeing the slaves with the virus. Lennox, I'm coming for you.
Alright, I'm watching
Lennox.
Too many movies.
I'm coming for you, Lennox.
Yeah, Lennox Lewis. Lennox, I'm coming for you.
I want your heart.
I want your heart.
Eat your children.
I want to eat his children.
Shout
out. All praise due to Allah.
Praise be to Allah. I don't know, man.
At the top bar, you Family Gang Radio. It's
three words. Real important. Three separate
family
words.
Gang Radio.
You can Google it or YouTube it. It'll be the same thing.
It's going to pop up.
We're on top.
They know who we are.
We're on top like missionary, you know what I mean?
Missionary.
Yeah, position.
Oh, position.
Yeah,
right. Shout out to all the vagina in Orlando. Vagina is something very special.
It is very special.
And addictive.
Sacred, almost.
It's not really addicting. Oh, yeah, it is.
It is super addicting.
Should there be an N.A.? I mean, I know
there is. It's called Sex Addicts.
No.
Your boy Eric Benet is a part of it.
Yes, I am.
Great vagina.
I think.
And also David Duchovny. David Duchovny also a sex addict.
I just have a love for you.
Not every single guy.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Stephen Hawking is not going to be there.
I don't have a problem. Stephen Hawking won't be there.
He won't be there.
He will not be there as a sex addict.
It'll be weird to have
He might be there as, like, a porn addict.
It'll be like, imagine having him at an
I love porn.
I'm just saying. If you had a problem with marijuana, just talking amongst your friends. Don't go to NA. It's
don't go to NA.
Awkward. They're just going to look down at you.
We're about to have floor plan in here.
The kazoos.
Wow, that's incredible. Introduce yourselves, gentlemen.
I am Keegan Swires.
It's Keegan Swires.
Singer.
Rapper. I'm Drew Swires. I do deli work at Walmart. I also do drum.
Wow. They're bros, bro.
We're all brothers. I'm Caleb. Keegan's twin.
Okay.
I'm guitarist. I play guitar.
This fusion of music, even if it's not a genre, call it whatever it is. But where do you guys get the spirit?
Well, for the genre, we have been telling people that it's the first thing that comes to your head and jazz.
So we posed with a whack rapper, found all different types of ways to act blacker. Sagging his pants, wearing his hat backwards, talking like, I'm down with Tupac Shakur. Got nervous, all he heard was slap after. Cut his first track on a yak back backwards. Hated himself, hated to stay on the shelf. So he stood back, waited, and started training himself. Anyone can hop on this. This song can go on forever. You want this?
Go for it. Life always starts with a reception, but nowadays this is the sign that's most neglected. We all seem to pay attention. We spent direction. This is introspection. This copacetic. What am I trapped in a rap race? It's so relentless. Yeah, I see you stressing, but it's really in your benefit. To pirate your ship and find your treasure. Any weather, don't get caught cold on them cream endeavors. Not where my dust is. I'm so clever, on a mission trying to find who I want to be, but can't see who I am. Righteous man, the trials and tribulations, but child, I was in life, he's me, and my man, who being fair. Now I ask you, is this the almighty plan?
Hey, just might let you meet gay. Shot towns, T-Rose, moving the next DK. So hard, motherfuckers wanna find
wheelchair.
That shit crack. That shit crack.
Yeah.
That shit crack.
Turn the lights on in here.
That's a chair.
Show me why you deserve to have it
We all our chairs in here. We all our chairs.
Whoa,
this is surfing. Mary Kay and Ashley.
Gucci, my nigga. It's Louie, my killer.
Family Gang. Family Gang.
Say I'm the illest. Cause I'm suffering from realness. Got my niggas in Paris. And they going gorillas.
Woo!
Yeah.
One thing about music, when it hit, you feel no pain. White folks that controls your brain.
How do you see yourself as an Orlando artist? Do you think that Orlando is a city that is beneficial to artists right now, or do you think you should just get that out of here?
I think it is down to the artist. You know, there's a lot of good work going on. There's a lot of counterproduction things going on as well. What Soul City is doing is phenomenal, getting people out there concentrated in one place, willing to work towards something better, you know, and allowing me to jump into it is, you know, opening my eyes to another side of things. Cause I'm just, give me a microphone, I'm about to rap.
Give me the weed, I'll light up the cigar, and keep it going as long as my arm, until the heavenly dawn leave me gone and on.
Rap, and that's just what's happening.
Pow, pow. Who are those artists that you see in the perspective of you coming up in Orlando and somebody that gives you a floor plan or a blueprint,
right?
Shall I say.
Choose your own adventure.
Like, who are these artists that, right now?
I mean, I gotta give it to Mad Ills, definitely. That's one of the first people I met when I moved to Orlando, and he's always been, like, you know, that big brother type essence, you know, helping me, showing me different ways, giving me, you know, the guidance there. So I can't discredit him, not ever.
I am a fucking beast, 14 years, ripping strong, know that I'm a bus police. Freestyle, better than you, know that I'm a break this suit. This is freestyle, girl, you look cute in that bathing suit.
That's pretty good.
Shout out to the Illy.
Swanberger's taught me a couple things here and there. That's
the
good
mayor, thing. The yes. Mayor, the mayor.
Gotta love soliloquies, man, all day.
More like Luke Cage.
There you go. So, you know, there is an infrastructure here in Orlando, and it's getting there. The livelihood is building.
Don't forget Family Gang.
And of course,
Family Gang.
You know, Family Gang is important, but we're honestly at that same level because we're still getting to know Orlando. Orlando's still getting to know us and what
we
are.
We want to make love to Orlando.
Yes, all day long.
Yes,
just like all of it.
I want to cuddle once with Orlando vagina.
Just get up in Orange Avenue's. Peace.
Can we metaphorically make Orlando into a vagina?
Like, what's up, Orange Avenue? I like you. You're looking good tonight.
Take it in! Take it in!
Lift it up right about Pine Street. Put it in that piece.
Word.
Oh my God, DJ Mac. Say, do you have any Michael Jacksons? Yes, I have Michael Jackson. Then let me prove it to you. I have Michael Jackson. Good job. 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 Did I say good job?
Feel that beat, and we can ride the boogie. Hear that beat.
Yeah.
Radio. We're going to be here every Saturday at 1 a.m.
August 18th, Envy. August 18th, Envy. August
18th. All the Bears will be in here. Don't forget about August 25th. We're taking it to Ybor City. We got the big party bus. Come party with us. Millstock next Saturday.
Smell that.
We're going to be there. The gang is rocking out.
August 18th, Envy.
August 18th, Envy. Big Mac killed it tonight. Shout out to Dizzle on the road.
August 18th,
Envy. DJ Cub up next. That's right. Tune in. Family Gang Radio. We love you, Orlando.
Bow, bow, bow,
I love you, ladies.
Bow. I love you more.